Hey everyone, Ty the RV Guy here, and welcome to the 1640 ESP Rockwood tent trailer. This trailer features a ton of cool features and is actually one of our smallest off-road tent trailers that we carry here at Rangeland. Let's have a look. So I want to talk some specs and construction about the 1640 ESP here. The overall weight of this trailer is going to weigh in at about 1,700 pounds dry weight, which is perfect for any kind of lightweight SUV or even some minivans on the market, or most minivans on the market, I should say. The overall length of this unit, when it is closed, you're going to see about 12 feet and 1 inch. So it's a nice easy size for that towing, or even if you want to store it at home in the garage. When you do open it up, from bed end to bed end, you're looking at an overall length of 17 feet and 1 inch. This coach also is a 8-foot box, and you're going to see it rides on flipped axles, which you're going to have 15-inch off-road tires underneath those axles too. And to top it all off, you have a seamless one-piece roof, which is really nice because it just gives you that extra longevity from leaks and just gives you an overall stronger build. All right guys, let's talk about some features on this trailer now. So up at the front here, you have a dual propane setup. Now these are two 20 pound tanks, which is great because commonly in our industry, you're only gonna see one single on a trailer of this size. Something really cool that they've done to the 1640 here is you'll see on either side, they've actually mounted two 6-volt battery setup. That's gonna be also backed with solar prep, and you have a 1,000-watt inverter on this trailer too. Right in front of everything, you're gonna see you have your power winch system. Now this is also backed with a limited lifetime warranty, but this is just going to allow you to raise that roof up and down that much easier and eliminate the whole cranking process that you used to see. So up on the roof of the 1640 ESP, you have a pro rack system. Now that's great because it's going to allow you to actually bring any kind of bikes with you, or it even allow you to mount kayaks up there if you wanted to. Working our way down here, with all of the canvas, this is actually what we call vinylon. So this is a mold resistant canvas that they use now, and it's all in sections. So you can peel it apart here, they all come with zippers. If you, say, accidentally rip one of the sides out, you can completely replace that one end instead of having to replace the entire tenting. Down beside me here, you have your outside high pressure spray port. So like I was mentioning there, if you do end up bringing those bikes, kayaks with you, this is really nice because it's going to allow you to spray things down, clean them off. And working our way down to the bottom, I wanted to point out that you actually have 4 corner stabilization jacks, and these are the nice heavy duty scissor jacks. Commonly in our industry, you're going to see a tent trailer this size with only 2. So having those 4 supports is going to be a very stable matchup for this trailer. So on the door side now, the 1640 ESP, they actually added one of these really cool little features on the back side of the bumper here. We call it the toy locker system. Essentially what you use it for is you pull out the cord, and you can use it for locking up your bikes, your coolers, kayaks, you name it. Working our way down the side of the trailer now, you have a 2-burner cooktop, which is also supported by an exterior gas line here that runs right from the propane tanks. Up above my head, you'll have a manual pull-out awning, which is also really nicely decorated with an LED, a white LED light strip, so just gives you that little bit of accent lighting, which is really nice. You have an outside speaker here also, and you'll also have additional inside speakers. You have a little on-off scare light here, and that's about it. So inside the 1640 ESP now, behind me you have your smaller bed. Now this is a really cool bed because it is a heated mattress, which is controlled by this small little remote here. Up above you'll have an additional hanging storage, which has pouches on the backside, which works great for small cell phones or tablets and things like that. At the very top of the bed, you'll have a fan and light here, which is really handy. You know, it gives you a little bit of extra circulation in the bed, and even a reading light at nighttime if you want to get into some books. So talking about the L-shaped dinette in this trailer now, this is a really cool dinette because this is what we call a gaucho style dinette. You can simply pull out that little drawer there, and this turns into an additional sleeping space. Underneath, you'll have your fuse panel there with some plug-in receptacles for power. You'll also have your inverter switch and one of your interior speakers. So on this side of the trailer now, on the very end of this this counter space here, you're going to have your Wi-Fi switch. Working up on top of the counter, like you can see here, this is that 2-burner outside cooktop that we've now brought in inside, and you'll have your gas hookup right through the top of the countertop here. Underneath it, you'll have your furnace, and beside, you'll have a lot of additional storage here. And one of the cool little things that Rockwood always does in their trailers, if you open this drawer up, you have a nice utensil divider here. Up above my head, you're going to have the fantastic fan here, which is great for airing out this trailer because most trailers in a tent trailer won't come with air conditioning, so this is going to be your main source of cooling the trailer down on a really hot day. And beside it, you're also going to have your nice hanging cabinet here for just even more additional storage space. Thanks for watching our video on the 1640 ESP today. If you like what you've seen, just hit that like and subscribe button for us. If you have any more questions or would need some additional information on this trailer or any other trailer, you can reach me at tyler@rangelandrv.com. Or if you'd like to see more of our inventory and some additional photos, you can always check out our website at rangelandrv.com. Thanks for watching and happy camping.